And now it's time for everybody's favorite game show, Beat the Time. And here's everybody's favorite game show host, Guy Smiley.
Thank you. This is Guy Smiley, America's favorite game show host. And today, we have a special feature, our impossible stunt. This stunt is so hard to do that we will give our contestant anything he wants in the entire world if he can do it. And so now let's meet our contestant. Here he is, the Count.
Oh, hello, guy.
Hello.
I am the Count. They call me the Count because I love to count things.
Wonderful. Well, I'm Guy Smiley. They call me Guy Smiley because I changed my name from Bernie Liederkranz. Yes. Thank you. Yes, I did. And now, Count, are you ready for your impossible stunt?
I am ready, Guy. What do I have to do?
You have to bring two things that come from the sky into our studio, and you have only 20 seconds to do it.
Only 20 seconds?
That's right. 20 seconds to get two things that come from the sky. That's today's impossible stunt. All right? Ready? Get set? Go!
1, 2, 2 seconds. 3, 4, 5.
What are you doing?
6, 7.
Why aren't you trying
eight,
to go get something?
9, 10.
What is
11,
he doing?
12.
You'll never
13,
get anything this way.
14, 15, 16.
I'm sorry.
17.
I'm sorry, sir. I think you're not going to win. 20 seconds! What was that?
Thunder and lightning. It always does that when I count.
Thunder and lightning?
Yes.
That's two things that come from the sky. That means you win! You did it!
I win!
Yeah!
I win!
Yeah!
Oh, wonderful!
Yes!
Wonderful!
You did our impossible stunt, and now you can have anything you want in the entire world! So, what will it be? A trip to Florida? A new washer-dryer? $1 million? What do you want?
I want
Yes?
I want another 20 seconds!
You got it!